again. Now to yesterday. Yesterday's destructive winds left behind a huge mess today for city crews. They are still busy clearing streets and getting rid of fallen trees. They are rushing to finish in case the snow causes another big mess. News 13's Selena Westervelt is here with details.
Kim, yesterday's winds, which reached up to nearly 90 miles an hour in some places, toppled trees and blew shingles off homes and caused plenty of other damage. Crews with the city's Municipal Development Department are out in full force marking off trees that need to be cut into pieces and cleared away. This one near downtown almost landed on a car last night. Here's another one that landed right on top of a truck in the Northeast Heights, crushing it. And this one barely missed a house near the country club area. We're told the owners have only lived there about a week. Now the wind also damaged the Lobo practice stadium, blowing two holes through the building. One of the worst spots hit was this carport at the on-time parking garage near the airport. Now more than five vintage cars belonging to the shop's owners were damaged, and one customer's car was destroyed. Fortunately, though, no one was hurt.
It happened really, really quickly. It's a very heavy piece of steel, and it could have been so much more severe than just physical damage.
Park management's there to step in and help DMD with citizen inquiries, citizen complaints, citizen issues in the event that they get tied up with a snow event.
Now, Paul Iso with the City Parks and Rec Department says his crews were also called in to help the municipal development because their workers were just so overwhelmed with all of this cleanup. Kim?
Okay, thanks, Selena. Now, downed trees are still affecting some power lines. PNM says there are still about 500 customers without power in the Albuquerque area.